Hello, today I'm in Audi Q3. In this video I'll show you how to find and reset average fuel consumption. In the beginning, take a look at the instrument cluster display and navigate through it using this panel on the steering wheel. Firstly, go to trip info and scroll down. Here is the average fuel consumption. To reset it, press and hold OK button. And that's basically it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.